Micah Rand with a handoff to number 5, Caden Hill. Caden goes out about the 20-yard line of the North Judson Blue Jays side of the field. And it's enough for a Pioneer. First down and 10 on the Blue Jays, 21-yard line. With a handoff. Number 15, Rylan Feloza for a Pioneer touchdown. Pioneer trying for a two-point conversion. Two-point conversion is no good. With 10 minutes and 15 seconds remaining in the first quarter, Pioneer 6, Blue Jays 0. First down, fan appreciation t-shirts are sponsored by Community State Bank. They have been serving the area since 1930 with convenient hometown banking and mobile/online banking needs. Stop in and let them tackle all of your banking needs in Royal Center, 12 Mile, Kiwana, and Walton. They proudly support your Panthers. Number 9, Trey McGowan for the Blue Jays to receive. Number 5, Josiah McDaniel, to pass, to hand off to number 48, Brock Benson. Which brings up second down and 3 to go for the Blue Jays. Number 5 with a handoff to number 7, Cole Wilcox. For a loss on the play, which brings up third down and 4 to go for the Blue Jays. Thank you. Number 48, Brock Benson. Gains enough yards for a first down and 10 for the Blue Jays. Tackled by number 17, Tyler Zellers. McDaniel hands off to Wilcox. Tackled by Eli Nickel. This brings up first down and 10 for the Blue Jays on the Panthers 40. Eli McDaniel with a direct snap. Tackled by number 50, Brady Price. McDaniel with a handoff to Wilcox. Tackled by Eli Nickel, number 34 for the Panthers. Which brings up a first down and 10 on the Panthers 12 for the Blue Jays. Number 5 of the Blue Jays with the pitch to number 7, Cole Wilcox, tackled by a pack of Panthers. Josiah McDaniel with a handoff to number 48, Brock Benson, for a Blue Jays touchdown. Number 22, Connor Benson of the Blue Jays with an extra kick, and it's good. With 6 minutes remaining in the first quarter, Pioneer 6, Blue Jays 7. Fans, the officials of tonight's game are members of this community, just like you are. Without them, tonight's game would not be possible. Thank you for giving them the courtesy and respect they deserve, no matter what. Number 5, Caden Hill, And number 15, Rylan Tolosa, to receive a kick from the Blue Jays. Caden Hill receives the ball for a 26-yard gain. Panthers begin this drive on their own 45, first down and 10. Justin. The Panthers have a first down and 10 on the Blue Jays, 34. Ranz with the handoff to Rylan Tolosa. For a short gain of 1 yard on the play. And Tolosa with the carry for a gain of 7, which brings up 3rd down and 2. Micah Rands with the handoff to Rylan Tolosa for a 4-yard gain on the play, and it brings up a Pioneer. Hill with the carry for no gain on the play. Tackle by number 66, Hunter Redland. Correction, a loss on the play, which brings up 2nd down and 13 to go for the Panthers. There's a penalty on the play.
Go,
after the interception, an illegal block on the play, and the Blue Jays. The Blue Jays will begin their drive on the 1 yard line. Josh McDaniel with the handoff to number 48, Brock Benson, tackled by a pride of Panthers. Second down and 8 for the Blue Jays on their 3rd yard line. Brock Benson swallowed up by a bunch of Panthers. Number 5, Josiah McDaniel with the handoff to Cole Wilcox. Which brings up a 1st down and 10 to the Blue Jays on their own 12-yard line. Wilcox with the carry, tackled by number 70, Fletcher Smith of the Panthers. 2nd down and 13 for the Blue Jays. It's under a minute to go in the 1st quarter. McDaniel with the pitch to Wilcox. Tackled by Eli Nickel, number 34 of the Panthers. At the end of the 1st quarter, Panthers with 6. Blue Jays with 7. At the start of the 2nd quarter, the Blue Jays will begin with first down and 10 on their own 22. As a reminder, football fans, concession stands can be found on the west side of the field, and bathrooms or restrooms can be found in the main building in door number 8. While visiting the concession stands, be sure to support the Pioneer Athletic Boosters fundraiser. Tonight there will be a drawing at halftime. Grand prize is a 4-burner 15,000 BTU Blackstone Griddle provided by Dye Home Improvement Lumber in Monticello. Second place prize is a Panther Fan Pack. Tickets are $5. The Booster Raffle sponsors for these prizes is Dye Lumber in Monticello, Community State Bank, Creative Promotions, Priceless Banners, Rams Funeral Home, and Winning Edge. Daniel with a handoff to McGowan. Tackled by number 15, Ryan Tolosa. Correction, Caden Hill, number 5 of the Panthers with the tackle. McDaniel with a handoff, tackled by a pack of Panthers. Daniel with a handoff to Wilcox. Tackled by a pride of Panthers, which brings up a fourth down and 7 to go for the Blue Jays. Number 5, Caden Hill. Josiah McDaniel for the Blue Jays with the kick. Number 5, Caden Hill, received the ball. Fumble recovered by the Blue Jays. The Blue Jays will begin the drive on the Panthers' 23rd yard line. Correction, first down and 10 on the 10-yard line, the Blue Jays.
Flash it back!
McDaniel with the handoff to Benson. It brings up a second down and six to go for the Blue Jays on the Panthers 6-yard line. Holding on North Judson. Second down and 16 to go for the Blue Jays. Wilcox with the carry, met by a bunch of Panthers. Which brings up third down and 11 to go for the Blue Jays on the Panthers 11. Josiah McDaniel, number 5 for the Blue Jays, with the pass to Trey McGowan. Which brings up a 4th and 1 on the 1-yard line for the Blue Jays. 8 minutes and 4 seconds remain in the second quarter. Number 5, Josiah McDaniel, keeps it for himself and runs it in for 6 to the Blue Jays. Number 22, Connor Benson, to kick to the Blue Jays for the extra point. The field goal is no good. With 8 minutes and 1 second remaining, the Panthers 6, Blue Jays 13. As we await for the Blue Jays to kick off, be sure to visit the Pioneer Athletic Boosters fundraiser table. In 8 minutes, we will be drawing for the grand prize, which is a 15,000 BTU 4-burner Blackstone griddle provided by Dye Home Improvement in Monticello. Second place will receive a Panther fan pack. The sponsors of that fan pack are Dye Lumber in Monticello, Community State Bank, Creative Promotion, Priceless Banners, Rand's Funeral Home, and Winning Edge. Tickets are $5. Rock Benson of the Blue Jays to kick to number 5, Peyton Hill, and number 15, Ryland Tolosa. kick goes out of bounds. Panthers begin this drive on their own 35. First down and 10. Rams with the handoff to Hill. Tackled by number 48 for the Blue Jays. Second down and 9 to go for the Panthers. Mike Rands with the handoff to Ryland Pelosi, number 15. Pelosi is met by a flock of Blue Jays. Pelosi with a gain of 3 on the play, which brings up 3rd down and 6 on the Panthers, 38. Number 2, Mike Arans with the handoff to number 5, Caden Hill. With no gain on the play, which brings up 4th down and 6 for the Panthers. Number 5, Josiah McDaniel to receive. Correction, number 9, Trey McGowan. For the Blue Jays to receive. Caden Hill with the punt. The Blue Jays will begin their drive on the Panthers' 49-yard line. Josh McDaniel with the carry. Tackled by Shiloh Ryan. First down and 10 on the Panthers 31 for the Blue Jays. McDaniel with the carry, tackled by number 72, Colton Baker. McDaniel to Wilcox, pushed out by the Panthers. Touchdown, brings up a first down and 9 to go on the Panthers 9-yard line for the Blue Jays. Timeout, Blue Jays. 4 minutes and 2 seconds remaining. Daniel to Wilcox for a gain of 5 on the play, tackled by a pride of Panthers. Second down and 4 to go for the Blue Jays. As a reminder, seniors and their parents being recognized for fall sports tonight begin to make your way to the track if you have not already. Brock Benson with the carry. Brings up third down and 1 to go for the Blue Jays and the Panthers 1 yard line. Brock Benson with the carry for a Blue Jays touchdown. McDaniel with the carry, the 2-point conversion is no good. 2 minutes and 35 seconds remain in the second quarter. Your Panthers with 6, Blue Jays 19. Brock Benson to kick for the Blue Jays. Number 5, Caden Hill, and number 15, Rylan Feloza to receive. Hill received the ball for about a 19-yard gain. Panthers will begin on their 39-yard line. First down and 10. Shiloh Ryan with a handoff to number 15, Rylan Perosa. This brings a third down and 8 for the Panthers. Timeout, North Judson. With 1:44 to go in the second quarter, Panthers 6, Blue Jays 19. Shiloh Ryan with a pitch to number 15, Rylan Perosa. The ball is fumbled, but it goes out of bounds. Which brings up fourth down and 2 to go for the Panthers. Timeout, Panthers. Hill with the carry. Panthers will begin 1st down and 10 on the Blue Jays 49. And it's enough for a Pioneer. Two-point conversion is no good. With 1:03 remaining in the second quarter, Panthers 12, Blue Jays 19. receive the ball. The Blue Jays will begin on the 46-yard line. Number 9 up for the Blue Jays with the carry, tackled by number 3, Eli Duffy. Brock Benson, number 48 for the Blue Jays with the carry, tackled by number 50, Brady Price. Heading into halftime. Blue Jays begin the drive in the second half on their own 27-yard line. Number 5, Josiah McDaniel with a handoff to Cole Wilcox, tackled by a pride of Panthers. Number 5 with a handoff to number 48, Brock Benson, tackled by number 3, Eli Duffy of the Panthers. Which brings up 3rd down and 1 for the Blue Jays. Number 5, McDaniel, with the keep, with enough yards to gain for a first down for the Blue Jays. Number 5 with a pitch to number 9, Trey McGowan, tackled by Peyton Hill, number 5 of the Panthers, which brings up 2nd down and 12 for the Blue Jays. Tonight's winners of our Pioneer Athletic Boosters Raffle in 3rd place for a Panthers fan pack is Ken Baker. Josiah McDaniel with a pitch to number 48, Brock Benson, Brock is pushed out of bounds by a slew of Panthers. Arthur? Holding on the Blue Jays. Josiah McDaniel with the keep, tackled by number 72 of the Panthers, Colton Baker. It brings up a third down and 15 for the Blue Jays. Once again, our third place winner for the booster raffle is Ken Baker of Monticello. Our second place prize, which is also a Panther fan pack, belongs to Jim. Pass incomplete by number 5, which brings up a 4th down and 15. For our 2nd place prize for the booster raffle, it is Jim Guad. Last 4 of his cell phone number is 0027. McDaniel with the punts. Panthers will begin first down and 10 on their own 21. And for your grand prize winner for the booster raffle is Heather Scott. Congratulations, Heather, and congratulations, Jim Guad and Kim Baker. Please go to the booster raffle table on the west side of the concession stand. Tyler Ryan with a handoff to Rylan Tolosa, which brings up a 2nd down and 8 to go. Once again, those winners of the booster raffle, please make your way to the west side of the concession stands. Caden Hill with the carry, tackled by number 22, Connor Benson for the Blue Jays. Which brings up 3rd down and 15 for the Panthers. Tyler Zellers with the carry, met by a flock of Blue Jays. This brings up 4th down and 10 for the Panthers. Caden Hill to kick to number 5, Josiah McDaniel for the Blue Jays. There's a flag on the play. Running into the kicker, a 5-yard penalty. Caden Hill with a kick. Blue Jays will begin on the 41 of their own territory. Wilcox with the carry, tackled by number 5, Caden Hill, the Panthers. Number 5 to number 7 of the Blue Jays. Knocked out of bounds by Caden Hill. Which brings up 3rd and 1 for the Blue Jays. False starts on the Blue Jays. Which brings up 3rd down and 6. Brock Benson, number 48 of the Blue Jays, with the carry, tackled by Noah Vanmeter, number 22 of the Panthers. Flag on the play. False start on the Blue Jays, which brings up 4th down and 6. Come on. Josh McDaniel to kick to Tolosa. Correction, Hill. Panthers begin their drive on their own 18. 4 minutes and 30 seconds to go in the third quarter. Panthers 12, Blue Jays 19. Second down and 14 to go for the Panthers on their own 15. Interception. Number 9, Trey McGowan of the Blue Jays. The Blue Jays will begin this drive from the Panthers' 28-yard line. Sides in the Panthers. Brings up first down and 5 for the Blue Jays. Benson with the carry for the Blue Jays, tackled by a pride of Panthers. First down and 10 for the Blue Jays. Flag in the backfield. Holding on the Blue Jays. Jays. Number 5, the Blue Jays with a keep. Tackled by number 17 of the Panthers, Tyler Zeller. Which brings up 2nd down and 15 to gain for the Blue Jays. The Panthers, 19. Number 5, Josh McDaniel with a pass to number 89, Damian Frazier for 6 for the Blue Jays. The 2-point conversion is good for the Blue Jays. The minute and 55 seconds remaining in the third quarter. The Blue Jays are up 27 to the Panthers, 12. Vincent, the kick for the Blue Jays. Katie Hill's reception. The Panthers will begin their drive on their own 31. Zellers with the carry, met by a block of Blue Jays. Brings up 2nd down and 7 for the Panthers. Coloza with a carry, which brings up a 3rd down and 6 for the Panthers. Panthers! Panthers! miss interception. Brings up a fourth down and six for the Panthers. Katie Hill to kick. After the punt, the Blue Jays will begin their drive on their 41-yard line. 24 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Wilcox with the carry. Tackled by Coloza, the Panthers. At the end of the third quarter, the visiting Blue Jays, 27. Your Panthers, 12. At this time, once again, we want to thank our Booster Apple sponsors. Be sure to show your support by supporting these businesses and organizations. Dye Lumber of Monticello, Community State Bank, Creative Promotions, Priceless Banners, Rand's Funeral Home, and Winning Edge. The IHSAA would like to remind you that the officials for tonight are trained, experienced, and licensed. They are officiating tonight's game because of their desire to support our youth and their willingness to serve our community. Let's welcome them and thank them for being here tonight. Eli Guffey with the tackle on number 48, Brock Benson. Two flags on the play. Holding on the Blue Jays. After a 10-yard penalty, brings up third down and 11 for the Blue Jays. number 5 to number 7. Tackled by number 18 of the Panthers, Tyler Ryan. Brock Benson with the short carry, tackled by number 3, Eli Guthrie. Second down and 8 for the Blue Jays on the Panthers' 46-yard line. Wilcox of the Blue Jays with the carry, tackled by Brady Price. Wilcox met at the line by Noah Van Meter, number 22 of the Panthers, which brings up 4th down and 8 for the Blue Jays. Josh McDaniel to punt to number 5, Caden Hill. Panthers will begin this drive with a fresh set of downs on their own 28. Rylan Colosa with a carry, tackled for a loss. Brings up second down and 16 for the Panthers. Zellers with a fumble, but recovered by the Panthers. It brings up 3rd down and 20. Let's go! Finn Hill to punt. Blue Jays will begin their drive on the Panthers 18. Grayson McDaniel with a carry, tackled by a slew of Panthers. It brings up second down and 9. Hill with the tackle, and number 48, Brock Benson. Which brings up first and goal for the Blue Jays. Blue Jays run it in for 6. Extra point is no good. Tackle by number 3, Eli Duffy. With 5 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter, the visiting Blue Jays are up 33 to the Panthers 12. Brock Benson to kick for the Blue Jays. Number 5, Caden Hill, and Ryland Tolosa to receive. Caden Hill picks up the ball off the 30-yard line and gets it to the 37. Panthers begin their drive on their own 37. Tackle made by Granson McDaniel. Tyler Ryan with a handoff to Ryland Tolosa, and it's enough for a Pioneer. Ryland Tolosa with a carry, tackled by number 7, Cole Wilcox. This brings up 2nd down and 5 for the Panthers on the North Judson 35. Hill with the carry, and it's enough for a Pioneer. There's a flag on the play. Holding on the Panthers. Backs up the Panthers on to their 33-yard line, the Blue Jays. Ryland Tolosa with the carry, tackled by number 5, Josh McDaniel of the Blue Jays. Tolosa with a big carry, which brings the Pioneer Panthers to the 2-yard line. It's enough for a Pioneer. Full start on the Panthers. Which backs him up 5 and brings up 1st down and 7 to go. Touchdown! Rylan Tolosa with a carry, tackled by number 71, Caden Johnson of the Blue Jays. Tyler Ryan with the key brings up a third down and 5 for the Panthers. Pass is broken up for the Panthers, which brings up a fourth down and 5 to go from the Blue Jays' 5-yard line. Turnover on downs for the Panthers, which brings up first and 10 for the Blue Jays from their 1-yard line. Second knee of the play will bring this game to an end. The Indiana High School Students Athletic Association would like to remind fans, thank you for expressing yourself during tonight's game in a way that affirms the character and values of our community. The IHSAA and the Ivy Tech thank you for always choosing to act with integrity no matter what. Thank you football fans for coming out on a wet evening here at the Pit. Pioneer Panther fans, be sure to support your Panthers next week as they head to North Judson to play them again in the first round of sectionals. Please drive home safe, and remember, texting and driving is illegal.